Warning, infection levels increasing. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Alert. Infection progress halted. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Got this.
trauma detected. Life signs not found. Warning. Infection progressing.
Fucking figure, dude. I can't find one fucking weapon anywhere. Because everybody else is playing it like a bunch of bitches. Motherfuckers are just running around grabbing all the fucking weapons. Fucking ridiculous. It's more of a bitch move right there. Take all the weapons so that way the people that are playing by themselves can't get any weapons. Nah, man, everybody I was playing with, man, fucking got off.
You got a serious threat I need to tell you about.
You know, but yeah, basically, it's just like that, man. You can't trust nobody on playing anything. I'm never on this late at night, especially when my wife's home. Yeah, and then when you're playing it, like I'm playing it, because I'm playing it player versus environment. I should be playing player versus player. And the environment. Wait for people to get wrecked by the environment and...
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent.
And then fuck them up.
We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Doesn't help, man. This fucking snowstorm is, like, making the screen dark as shit. Maybe if I turned off all the lights in my living room, I might be able to see a little bit better.
Just get there before the storm really hits.
Go, puss boy, stand up. Hurry up, come on. Shake it off, pussy bitch.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
Where's the down chopper? Where's the down chopper? Down chopper's all the way over there. Damn. Thank you. You have to give me a minute, man. I can't just read what you guys keep writing. John Chopper's that way. This is time sensitive.
Core body temperature drop.
Shit, I'm going the wrong direction from my fucking down chopper that I wanted to go to. Shit. Man.
Temperature is below optimal levels. Body temperature is now critically below normal. Drop in core temperature detected.
Come on, we need to check the area.
Core body temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function. Core temperature is below optimal levels. Temporarily stabilized. Body temperature drop.
Yeah, I'm not even wearing my fucking scarf. Damn. Not even wearing my damn boots. Damn.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Warm up faster, motherfucker. Got to move.
Core body temperature drop. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Jesus, dude, these guys are dropping like fucking flies, man.
body temperature is now critically below normal.
Gonna blast this fool! Well, not dying today.
Damn, that guy took forever to take down. Fucking old guy dropped me twice. Open the fucking bag, please. Thank you. Old bitch.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature drop.
give me a minute, man.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Temperature detected. Warning, infection levels increasing.
To get back to a fucking safe house.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Mm-hmm.
Down to 7 agents remaining. Damn. Need to find a safe house close to me. There we go. Hideout right there. Boom. That's where I need to go. Going there.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
Health. Oh,
body temperature dropping below normal levels.
What are you scared of?
Agent body temperature is now hypothermic. Core body temperature drop.
I was meant to.
Infection progressing. Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Oh yeah, dude. I'm not getting cold, motherfucker. Fuck you.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Ooh, I'm in. In the dark zone, bitches. Damn, dude, he came above me.
I kill fools like you in my sleep.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Materials is all the way over there. Shit.
Ain't no holding back. You ain't gotta put pull that up. They gotta come out sometime.
Can I get you some bitches? They almost fucking killed me. know where the fucking supplies are. I need to get over there to the house. I know there's a boss right there, but...
Warning. Infection levels increasing. Warning. Infection progressing. Alert.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's enter the house now. Thank you.
Required for extraction is now detected.
There we go, now I got two med kits again. I need one more weapon kit. That's all I need is one more weapon kit. Oh, dude, I can make one more. Oh, yeah.
Warning. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Get up there now.
Warning. Infection progressing.
All right, how the am I supposed to get up there?
Maintain pressure,
just like training.
I don't know. know where the fuck you guys train, but wherever you guys train, keep training there. Damn it, that was my fuck up.
Locked on target.
Keep your fucking head up, bitch. Give me some fucking
antiviral cache secured.
Alright, I got the antiviral cache. Whoop, whoop.
Alert. Infection progress halted. Make these guys mad at me, dude, if I beat this and I did this shit by myself. Enter the hideout. See if there's anything in the hideout, like a medical kit. Don't look like it. Looks like I'm hitting the crafting table. Craft me a motherfucking medical kit. Fuck that. Not going into the end with no medical kit. All that needs.
316-320. I got rid of those fucking V-pads. I got 4 of 6 caches. Still don't have nothing for my secondary. A 9 and a 2, damn.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
23 minutes left. Get that extraction point. God damn it, dude!
Get ready for evac. I'm on the way.
Armored hostile detected. Warning. Infection progressing.
60 seconds to go.
Oh, get the fuck out of here, dude. Those guys are fucking tough as shit. Alright. It's alright, hopefully I get a couple of those fucking caches for making it all the way to the fucking extraction. By myself, bitches. $44.85 by myself. Holy shit, dude. Oh, hell yeah, yeah, dude. You can find Ark Survival in the fucking...
Welcome back, I'm Rick Velassi.
In the PlayStation Store.
Hey, I got something new right here for you.
And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh, no, you had it good. You have to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you love wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. The fucking 80s all over again. But what I want to know
something for you. How is my new favorite customer? Sorry, I can't give you a bag for that.
I love that survival mode, dude. People in there are fucking scrubs. They run out there and get themselves killed. So fucking quick, it's unfucking believable. I love it. Oh, maxed it out that quick. 140.
You're back with a quick and when you know it podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters. The
oh man, 148. Cars.
So, what looks good to you?